Hi.
Hello.
Do you want to tell us who you are, please?
Mandy Muden.
And where are you from?
London.
All right. Mandy, how old are you?
Let's just say I've seen a few summers and leave it there, Simon.
That's a good answer. We've all seen a few summers, Mandy. Is this what you do full time?
Yeah, I'm a bit of a performer.
Have you nearly had that opportunity where you had that break?
To be quite honest, not really, because my family don't even really know who I am, so no, no.
They don't know who you are?
No, they're always confused when I come home, but, you know. I keep trying, you never know.
All right, well, look, good luck.
Thank you very much.
It's just right up my street. It's fun.
OK, now, I'm going to show you something that is a little bit extraordinary, OK? Whatever I write or draw on this pad becomes a reality.
What?
I was hoping I'd be a bit older when the melons dropped. Now, I'm completely psychiatric, psychotic, and some people do actually call me a witch. And David, I'm being very drawn to you. Can you feel me stroking your aura? You will in a minute. Now, David, I'm going to try and read your mind. I want you to think of somebody, David, that you're very, very attracted to. Who is it, David, that you're very, very attracted to?
Simon!
That's interesting. Alicia, I'm being drawn to you, and I want you to think of something you like to do most days. All right, here we go. All right, what are you thinking of?
Food.
She is garbage.
She's brilliant, this girl.
I love her.
Right, Simon, because it's you, dear, I want you to think of a number between 1 and 5,000. Make it really hard for me, all right? Here we go, Simon. Are you thinking? OK, this'll be it. What number were you thinking of?
777.
That is uncanny. Amanda.
Yeah?
Would you be so kind as to join me on stage?
Amanda,
Amanda, doesn't she look gorgeous? To sit on that stool. Now, Amanda, just touch any card you like. Yes, touch any card. Take it out. Look at it. Okay, I'm going to make a prediction of what it is. Show everybody and remember it. Okay. Just to say, David, you're very attracted to Simon, and I don't blame you with that lovely jawline. Alicia, you like food?
What?
And your number was 777. Was that right, Simon?
Yes.
So that says 770.
Oh, maybe I got that one wrong, but let's move on. Okay. Sometimes witches can't be perfect. Now, Amanda,
yes.
What was the card?
It was the Four of Spades.
The Four of... Was it?
Yes.
Not the three?
No, it was a four.
So we're a spade missing then, everybody. OK, well, look, here it is.
I think she was really good.